डाउनलोड करने में लगता है। यस डियर चिल्ड्रन, इट्स 9:35 एंड आई वुड लाइक टू स्टार्ट दिस क्लास। स्टिल सानवी मगर इज नॉट वेयरिंग स्कूल यूनिफॉर्म। आई एम नॉट हैप्पी एट ऑल। सानवी, दिस इज फॉर यू। So you are
sir,
the camera. I requested so many times, but still some of you are not following the instructions. I'm very, very disappointed. I'm very sad today. I repeatedly request you one and all, please wear school uniform and then only you have to join the class. If your uniform is small in size, you can buy at least t-shirt. It will help you a lot. You feel comfortable? Yes. So dear children, as we are discussing the chapter, if it finishes, a day is very close and all the things which is available with us on this earth, it will finish. And what will happen in the future? No one is thinking about the future. Pranav Kollam, now I started speaking. If you want to say, please raise your hand. Definitely, I will give you a chance. Today, I want to conclude this lesson. Pranav Kollam, I request you, please do not switch on your mic. Thank you. So, dear children, today we are just touching the end of this chapter, the natural resources of the earth. That is crude oil, gas, petrol, diesel. Every day you are listening, hearing. Still. Okay, Hegde, you just take care. No problem. You are attending the class. That is good. So, dear children, I'm just showing you. We will revise what we learned in the previous period. I request you one and all, please pay attention, do not do any movement and don't play with your stationery, okay? I'm just presenting the PPTs. I'm presenting it and I hope it is visible to one and all. Is it visible to one and all?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
What it is finishes. Please let me speak now and afterward definitely there will be a question answer sessions. As we learn in this chapter, that is, as we are living in the metro city and everywhere crowd is there, as on date, the roads are constructed under the ground, roads are constructed, big and long, heavy bridges are constructed to reduce the traffic. So many vehicles are there and because of that, a lot of pollution is there. Let me speak, my dear children. The next is, this is there in your textbook as well as, where am I used? Now, as you know, You are all familiar with the petrol, diesel, CNG and all. As it is there in your textbook also, where the petrol is used, where the diesel is used, where the
sir, what is the chapter?
Page number.
Please, you read the textbook. It is there. If you don't have, please watch here. Divisha Maladhari, I will remove you from the class. I request you, please mute yourself.
Page number 116.
Divisha Maladhari, please mute yourself. Without permission, please do not interrupt in between. So you just talk with your friends, brothers, sisters. Now, as you know, the car is running on the petrol as well as the diesel. Tractor is running on the diesel. Aeroplane, all aircrafts run on the petrol. Then there is a chimney. The lantern is there. Yes, then the gas cylinder is there. One small machine is there. Some paintings are there. These are required different oils. So you discuss and find out the answers. What we are learning from this lesson, to understand the importance of fuel, in our daily life. Fuel, that is the source from where we get the energy. So it is very, very important to recognize the fuel is non-renewable natural resource. As I told you last time also, non-renewable, that I am going to tell you the meaning of non-renewable. That means once we use, we cannot reuse it again. As we use, it finish. To understand that money cannot buy biofuels once it is over. Here, the renewable and non-renewable. So the biofuels means the fuels which we are getting from the earth crust, which is easily available on the earth. When we use it, we cannot reuse it again. But there are some limitations, for example, coal that we will discuss. We have to use it sensibly. Whatever we are using, we have to use it sensibly, usefully, wisely. Fuel, as we discussed, what is a fuel? Fuel is any material that is capable of releasing energy when it is chemical or physical structure is altered. What is the fuel? Fuel is it releasing the energy, whether it is a chemical or a physical, that we will learn chemical reaction, physical reaction and all afterward. How it releases energy? For example, petrol is burning, wood is burning, how we are getting the energy? Fuel releases its energy either through chemical means such as burning or in nuclear means such as nuclear fission or a nuclear fusion. An important property of a useful fuel is that its energy can be stored to be released only when needed. So the energy is stored in the fuel and we get the energy whenever we require. We have to burn it or as a chemical reaction or as a nuclear fusion, and that releases the controlled way. In such a way that the energy can be harnessed to produce the work. In simple work, in machines, when we pour the petrol or the diesel in the vehicle, we ignite the machine. As soon as it starts burning, we get the energy, and that energy is utilized for the movement of the machines. For example, bike or a car. Let us look at the two common types of the fuel in our daily life, that is petrol and diesel, as you are much more aware about it. What is a petrol? Petrol is basically used as a fuel in engines, especially automobiles, auto, car, aeroplanes, bikes, scooters, those are the small vehicles. The petrol contains the aliphatic hydrocarbons along with iso-octanes, then the toluenes, benzenes, these are the parts of petrol. Aapko naam yaad nahi raha to bhi chalega. Along with that, it may also contain ethanol. You might have heard this word in the newspaper and TV. The ethanol is produced with the help of, that is the plants, especially the sugar cane. It is basically a refined substance as it is refined. So we are getting some energy from the plants as well. Petrol, you know the smell of a petrol. Anyone is there in the class who tested the smell of a petrol? Koi class mein hai jinhone petrol ka smell liya? Or you like that smell? You will not get a chance.
Yes, sir.
Please, your chat box is available with you. You mention in the chat box, you will get chance. Yes. Now I can see Kirtesh and Kirtesh. Yes, please tell me the smell of a petrol.
Sir, petrol ka smell aise ulta seedha aata hai. Dimag kaam karna bandhi ho jata hai sir.
Okay, so you don't like the smell of a petrol. Okay, Komal Tomar. Would you like to say something about the petrol or diesel smell?
Sir, I hate diesels and petrol smell.
I can't hear you, Komal. Will you repeat?
Sir, I hate diesel and petrol smell.
I can't hear you. Sorry.
Sir, she's telling that I hate petrol and diesel smell.
Okay. That's good. So don't go near to the petrol and diesel liquid. It is sometimes you may fall sick. There may be a headache also. But there are some children, they may like the smell of a petrol. Some people like it. Some people like the smell of petrol.
Yes, sir. Smell of the petrol.
Yes. That is depend upon person to person. That I want to see. Some people hate and some people like. Some people feel the vomiting. When you are traveling by car or bus, you people may feel the vomiting when you smell. Yes, it's happened with so many people. So you should be very cautious when you are traveling. Yes, let me go ahead and let me continue. Afterward, we'll discuss. Now, as I told you last time, that I'm going to show you the oil refinery. Now, you can see here everywhere pipes are there, and here are the storage tanks are there. The oil is refined. Oil is refined, stored, and is traveled to the big tankers to the different cities. Here, what is diesel as we learn about the petrol? Diesel is a fuel derived from petroleum, but heavier than gasoline and petrol. It's heavier. The energy is more used to power diesel engine, which burn this fuel using the heat produced when air is compressed. In simple words, diesel gives more energy. Diesel gives more energy as compared to the petrol. That's why diesel is used in heavy vehicles like the trains, big lorries, buses, trucks, tempos, even some heavy cars. They require more energy because they are very heavy, and for that they are running with the fuel of a diesel. This much you remember. Let's look at some pictures. Let me continue of a petrol pump. Yeah, you are much aware about it. You are visiting the petrol pump. Now you are paying for that now 116 rupees, 115 rupees. That is depend upon different cities. Definitely you might have collected the information. Today, you see the first picture. Yeah, we are getting the petrol. But in second picture, a day will come. There will be no petrol at all. We cannot move. Now, if we visit any metro cities, you can see this attractive petrol pumps are there. They're calling us to fill the fuel. Various types of fuels available for the filling petrol. You might have seen the power petrols are there. Different pumps have different facilities. Power petrol, pure petrol, okay, ethanol mixed petrol. So you are aware about it. Sources of petrol and diesel. This we already discussed. Petrol is made from crude oil, as we discussed in earlier period. Crude oil, the oil which we get from the earth crust, that is in blackish color. Crude oil is made up of fossil fuel, which is made up of, that is the prehistoric trees, plants, and maybe the animals, but mainly the green light. This then is compressed on top of each other. After billions of years, the amount is epic. And this then become what we call today as crude oil. Then it is refined into the petrol and diesel in different types of grades. Whatever we require, we are converting into the petrols and diesels. Now let us look at some of the pictures as how petrol and diesel are used. So the entire earth, the people who are living on the earth, each and every individual is depend upon the petrol or petrochemicals product. Yes, every house there is a vehicle, and we are buying the petrol, and day will come, petrol will be finished. To ride on an auto, you have to sweat it out. You see a person who is helping to a auto person, as he might have finished his petrol and he has to reach the petrol pump. And you can see a one poster, Indhan Bachat Saptaha. Indhan bachaiye, samruddhi laiye, paryavaran ko bachaiye. What we have to learn. So on this platform, I request you one and all, please make some sensible pictures for saving the petrol. How we can save the petrol? Each drop is very, very important. Each drop is very, very important. Next, our past and also future. Now, in earlier days, we used to travel by the donkey cart, the horse cart, the bullock cart, the buffalo cart. But in future, when the petrol will finish, then our auto will be on the bullock cart and we have to travel from one place to another. If we will not save the petrol, a day will come and maybe somebody, if we have to ride on a bull bike, you just see bull bike. It's just creative. It's a creative photo. If we will not save the petrol, a day will come again. We have to sit on the animals and we have to travel. Again, if our vehicle is stopped on the road, we have to take the help of the horse to enjoy the horse drive car. If we didn't get the petrol, how we can drive? Let us face the stark reality. The pictures depicted clearly indicates that the life on this earth will change if the existing fuel are used up. Every day, thousands and lakhs of bikes, scooters, cars, trucks are sold. People are buying every day. A day will come, this source of energy will be finished, and we have to stuck at one place. These are only some indications of what situation will mankind face if it is finished. That's why our chapter name is If It Finishes. What will happen? You think in a such a way how we have to save. If it finish, now I'm just imagining what will happen. Many industries unit will be closed. If we are not getting the natural source of energy, the industries will be closed. They will not get diesel, they will not get the coal. Many people will be out of employment. What does this mean? The people will not go to the company, will not go to the offices because they will not have the petroleum product. They cannot move. They will not get employability, they will not get jobs. All the means of transport and communication will be affected. Yeah, we cannot go to Mumbai, we cannot go to Delhi. We have to walk, we have to go by the animal carts. The world will be going back to the era of carts and blocks. Yes, and development and the growth of mankind will be halted. It will stop, our development will be stop. And because of that, what will happen? That is called as the consequences. We have pointed out only a few instances of impact of life on this world. If petrol and diesel is finished, the world will be stopped. If we do not have these types of energy sources, the world will be stopped. What is our duty? What we have to do? In order to save ourselves from such a situation, we have to make ourselves aware of the effects of no petrol or no diesel. We have to make the awareness. आप ही आपके मम्मी पापा के साथ कहीं जाते हैं, सिग्नल लग गया, आपकी कार या बाइक या स्कूटी ऑन है, आप प्यार से बोल सकते, please switch off the engine so that we can save at least 2 drops 3 drops है ना. We can drive the vehicle slowly. जब हम ज्यादा स्पीड से चलाते हैं तो ज्यादा पेट्रोल डीजल लगता है. हम थोड़ा सा मॉडरेट स्पीड से चलाएंगे तो थोड़ा कम लगेगा. दिस वी कैन डू फॉर ए स्मॉल डिस्टेंस. वी कैन वॉक, वी कैन यूज द बाइसिकल. दिस वी कैन डू, दिस इज इन आवर हैंड. ये तो हम कर सकते हैं. स्प्रेड अवेयरनेस, ये हमारे पास आना है. दैट इज आवर ड्यूटी. A campaign should be launched to check the unwanted or unnecessary misuse of fuels in our daily life. We have to stop the misuse of petroleum product. We have to start immediately before it's too late. ऐसा नहीं कि हम कल से बताएंगे, अगले महीने से बताएंगे. Today itself, we can do the carpooling, sharing. That's one also we can do. Now, as I told, in next period, I'm going to show you the oil field. Now, here is one oil field. It is a Bombay Heart. It is in Mumbai, near to Mumbai. And the oil is extracted from the earth crust. It is very deep. These are all the machineries. And from this water, a pipeline is coming to ONGC Panvel. जो पनवेल बॉम्बे जाते हैं उन्होंने ONGC पनवेल देखा होगा. बॉम्बे एक्सप्रेस वे से जाते समय वहाँ पे बहुत बड़ी बिग ऑयल रिफाइनरी है. दैट पेट्रोल इज ट्रांसपोर्टेड फ्रॉम दिस बॉम्बे हाई टू द ONGC पनवेल यूनिट. यहाँ पे भी बॉम्बे हाई का यूनिट ये है ओरिजिनल. आप देखेंगे, देखो यहाँ पे कितने अच्छे बिग बिग पिलर्स है. एंड थ्रू द पाइप द ऑयल इज एक्सट्रैक्टेड. Now, alternate source of energy, renewable sources of energy. Kya hai renewable sources of energy? The energy which could not finish at all. For example, the solar energy, the biogas. This is the new word for you. What is the solar energy and what is the biogas? That we are going to discuss now. Is there any child, would you like to say something about the biogas? किसी को बताएं बायोगैस के बारे में कोई बोलना चाहता है? यूज द चैट बॉक्स और रेज योर हैंड्स इफ योर कैमरा इज ऑन. आई कैन सी यू ऑल. व्हाट इज बायोगैस? डोंट नो. ओके, इफ यू आर गोइंग टू द विलेजेस, द पीपल हु आर हैविंग लॉट ऑफ एनिमल्स विद देम, दे आर गेटिंग लॉट ऑफ काउ डंग. जिनके पास ज्यादा जानवर होते हैं बहुत सारा गोबर मिलता है. जो टॉयलेट करते हैं एनिमल्स, दैट इज कॉल्ड एज द काउडंग. और दैट वेस्ट इज पुट इन अ स्मॉल टैंक विद द हेल्प ऑफ वाटर. वाटर इज मिक्स एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट द फर्मेंटेशन अ लॉट ऑफ गैस इज फॉर्म. दैट गैस इज ट्रांसपोर्टेड फ्रॉम दैट टैंक टू द किचन. And we can cook the food with the help of that biogas. हम उस biogas के द्वारा हम खाना पका सकते हैं. Another is the solar energy. The solar energy gives a lot of energy and it will never stop at all. अब ये solar energy क्या होता है? You might have seen the solar street. आपने solar street देखे होंगे जो road पे
solar panel.
सोलार पैनल्स, दैट पैनल्स गिव्स द एनर्जी. आपने सोलार हीटर देखा होगा. बड़े बड़े सोसाइटी में, बिग बिल्डिंग पे सोलार पैनल को इंस्टॉल किया जाता है फॉर हीटिंग द वाटर एंड फॉर द स्ट्रीट लाइट. स्ट्रीट लाइट जो लगाए जाते हैं बिल्डिंग के पास, इसके लिए भी सोलार पैनल का यूज किया जाता है. व्हाट इज दैट? That solar panel absorb the energy from the sunlight. It is stored there so that we can use the street lights. Hum street light laga sakte hai and that energy is used to heat the water. Jo bhi bade building mein, society mein rehte, unke ghar mein solar water aata hoga. Please have a look, visit that solar panel and study. आपको इसके बारे में स्टडी, जैसे आरव छिद्रेवाल म्यूट करो, अभी मैं आपको चांस दूंगा बात करने के लिए. सो दिस इज अबाउट व्हाट इफ इट फिनिशेस. एंड देन लास्ट दैट आई वुड लाइक टू टेक हियर टू थ्री क्वेश्चंस एंड लास्ट फॉर 10 मिनट्स आई विल डिस्कस. सो लास्ट टाइम वी डिस्कस अबाउट हियर सीएनजी. How can we help us help to save the fuel? It is our responsibility. Oh yes, thank you for reminding me. That's good. I was just reading the same, but I forgot to present. See the question number 10. We can save fuels by the following methods: walk short distances, use your bicycles for short distances like the local market, use public transport like metros and buses, the carpool whenever is possible. These are all points I discuss. Get your vehicle's pollution level check at regular intervals. Yes, PUC, you might have heard somewhere else. Vehicles ka PUC karna hota hai, that is pollution control se. We have to check it. Put off the car engine at red light, this I discuss. And use eco-friendly fuels. What is eco-friendly fuels? That is the electric car. That is the electric car, solar cars. What are the synthetic fuels? Now here is a new word for you, synthetic fuel. Synthetic fuels are very expensive to process and hence cannot be manufactured on a large scale. They are made from biomass, coal, natural gas, and bituminous sands, oil and shale. ये थोड़ा सा डिफिकल्ट टास्क है एंड इट इज वेरी एक्सपेंसिव एंड कॉस्टली होता है. व्हाई इज डीजल चीपर देन पेट्रोल? अब ये आपको क्वेश्चन समझ में आना चाहिए. डीजल इज चीपर देन पेट्रोल सिंस इट्स एक्सट्रैक्शन प्रोसेस आर सिंपलर. डीजल को बनाना सिंपलर है, पेट्रोल को बनाने में थोड़ा सा और पैसा खर्च होता है. Diesel engines are more efficient than petrol engines of the same power, resulting in lower fuel consumption. मतलब डीजल कम लगता है, पेट्रोल ज्यादा लगता है और इसको खर्चा कम आता है. This is the way, this is the reason that diesel is cheaper than the petrol. What are the various products that we get from the petroleum? Petrol, diesel, kerosene, vaseline, gel are some products we are getting from the petroleum product. How do we get petrol and diesel? Petrol and diesel obtained at the oil refinery is supplied to the petrol depots in different parts of the country by trains and trucks. From these depots, petrol is supplied to petrol pumps by means of trucks. We get petrol and diesel from this petrol pump. This one also I explained. What is the coal? Koila. How it is formed? अरे कैसे तैयार होता है? किसी का माइक ऑन है? आई रिक्वेस्ट यू प्लीज म्यूट योर सेल्फ. किसका माइक ऑन है?
कनिष्ठ देंगे.
कोल इज अ वैल्यूएबल नेचुरल रिसोर्स. आपने कोयला देखा होगा. इट्स अ ब्लैक स्टोन. इट्स लुक लाइक एज अ ब्लैक स्टोन बट इट गिव्स अ लॉट ऑफ एनर्जी. And it is kind of rock from the remains of plants, thousands, millions and billions of years ago, that plants and animals turned into the rock. Millions of years ago, the earth was covered with thick forests growing in swamps. Due to the earthquakes and the volcanic eruptions, many forests were buried under the surface. And due to the high temperature and the pressure inside the earth, if the remains of the plants turn into the coal. High pressure ki wajah se or temperature ki wajah se that plants and animals turn into the coal. Now I am showing you the picture of a coal mine. What is a coal mine? A place where plenty of coal is found. Plenty of coal. Koila khadan mein milta hai. Mine matlab khadan. That is called as a coal mine. You just see. Name a few vehicles run on diesel and petrol. Say, aapko pata hai, petrol, diesel, that I already gave you. What are the uses of coal? Coal is used as a fuel mainly for cooking, producing electricity, and moving the big engines. Many chemicals are made from the coal and are used in the drugs, plastic, nylons and fertilizers. Maybe iska use hota hai. What is fuel? Which fuel is used in steam engine? In earlier days, in olden days, the trains are running on the coal. Coal is used in steam engine. It is burned to produce heat, and this heat boils water in the boiler to produce the steam, which moves the piston. जो कार में जो पिस्टन होता है, टू पिस्टन, थ्री पिस्टन, फोर पिस्टन, आपने सुना होगा, आपके पापा आपको बता सकते हैं कि इंजन कितने पिस्टन होता है जो मोमेंट करता है, जो व्हील घुमाता है. कोल बर्न्स टू प्रोड्यूस हीट, हीट चेंजेस वाटर इनटू द स्टीम, स्टीम मूव्स द व्हील एंड पिस्टन टर्न्स एंड ट्रेन मूव्स. इसका एक वीडियो आपको यूट्यूब पे मिलेगा कि कैसे स्टीम इंजिन पे कार मोमेंट होती है. व्हाट्सएप पे भी भेजते हैं अच्छे अच्छे स्टडी वाले, तो वो भी आप देख सकते हैं. हाउ आर फॉसिल फ्यूल रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर ग्लोबल वार्मिंग? ये फॉसिल फ्यूल क्या होता है? द फ्यूल विच वी आर गेटिंग फ्रॉम द अर्थ क्रस्ट एंड इट इज मेकिंग आवर अर्थ इन डेंजर. व्हाई? बिकॉज ऑफ द फॉसिल फ्यूल्स, इट्स कॉज अ लॉट ऑफ पोल्यूशन. ये फॉसिल फ्यूल्स हम जब यूज करते, बर्न करते, इट्स मेक लॉट ऑफ पोल्यूशन व्हेन इट बर्न. दे रिलीज द कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड एंड अदर्स डिफरेंट गैसेस इन द एटमॉस्फेयर व्हिच रिजल्ट द ग्लोबल वार्मिंग. इससे क्या होगा? हमारे अर्थ का टेम्परेचर बढ़ेगा. व्हाट इज अल्टरनेट सोर्स ऑफ एनर्जी? एज आई एम शोइंग यू द सोलर पैनल, द एनर्जी सोर्स other than fossil fuel is called as alternate sources of energy. Some alternate sources of energy are solar energy, wind energy and energy from the flowing water. यदि पानी बहता है तो उससे भी energy को collect किया जाता है. Now you can see the wind energy, या बड़े बड़े fans होते हैं, when they turn we can collect the energy, we can store the energy. And here the water running, you can just see यहाँ पे water जहाँ पे बहता है, तो वहाँ पे wheel जब घूमेगा तो we can store and produce the energy. And the last question, why it is important to use the alternate sources of energy? हमें alternate source energy का क्यों use करना चाहिए? It's very simple. Alternate sources of energy such as solar energy, wind energy and energy from flowing water are renewable. Renewable, we can reuse it again and again and again and again, but it do not exhaust. Pani behta rahega, hawa chalti rahegi, sun hamesha aata rahega, it will not vanish. Ye kabhi khatam nahi hoga. If we use that energy, it will not exhaust. That's why we have to use the alternate source of energy. In addition, the use does not cause pollution. यदि हम सन की हीट को लेते हैं, इफ वी टेक द विंड एनर्जी, इफ वी टेक द रनिंग वाटर एनर्जी, इट विल नेवर स्टॉप एंड इट विल नेवर प्रोड्यूस द पोल्यूशन. व्हाट इज कॉल्ड माइलेज? ये वर्ड आपने सुना होगा, स्कूटी, बाइक, कार, ट्रक कितना माइलेज देती है. द डिस्टेंस कवर्ड बाय व्हीकल इन 1 लीटर इज कॉल्ड इट्स माइलेज. 1 लीटर में गाड़ी कितनी दूर घूमती है, इसको जो हम निकालते हैं उसको माइलेज बोलते हैं. थैंक यू, धन्यवाद, आपका दिन शुभ हो. आज हमने इस लेसन को पढ़ा और इस लेसन से हमें एक ही बात सीखनी है, हमें पेट्रोल डीजल को बचाना ही, सेव करना है, दूसरे सोर्सेस को यूज करना है. रिन्यूएबल सोर्सेस एंड नॉन रिन्यूएबल सोर्सेस, जो पेट्रोल डीजल कोल है वो नॉन रिन्यूएबल सोर्सेस है, और सनलाइट दैट इज द सोलर पैनल, विंड एंड वाटर, ये रिन्यूएबल सोर्सेस है. तो ये हमारा यस आरुषि रहेगा. पर आजकल सोलर पैनल कैसे गैजेट्स आते हैं जिसमें आप खाना भी बना सकते हैं, इट इज इजिली अवेलेबल इन द मार्केट, बट द कॉस्ट इज मोर, उसकी कीमत ज़्यादा होती है. आप दाल राइस को उस बक्से में डाल दो और धूप में रख दो, थोड़ी देर में खाना बनता है. जो बच्चे शिरडी जाते हैं, शिरडी में आपने कभी खाना खाया होगा, तो शिरडी में जो खाना बनता है वो सोलार एनर्जी के ऊपर खाना बनाया जाता है. हाउ फूड इज कुक एट शिरडी देवस्थान. हाउ फूड इज कुक एट तिरुपति बालाजी देवस्थान. आप गूगल में टाइप करेंगे तो आपको पूरा वीडियो दिखाएगा कि सोलार एनर्जी के ऊपर कैसे खाना बनाया जाता है. अभी आता है आज का होमवर्क. पीयूष तेरा नोटबुक दिखाना. जो मैंने क्वेश्चन आपको समझाए वो सारे आपको ईवीएस के नोटबुक में लिखना है, अच्छे से लिखना है, ड्राइंग मत करो. दूसरा एक ही क्वेश्चन आपको गूगल क्लासरूम पे अपलोड करना है. आरव चिद्रेवार से मैं प्यार से रिक्वेस्ट कर रहा है कि वो बीच में ना बोले. आपको होमवर्क दे रहा हूँ. टुडे इज 2020-21. आज हम 2021 में जी रहे हैं. यू आर जस्ट 10 इयर्स ओल्ड बट आफ्टर 30 इयर्स देयर विल बी 2050. 2050 आएगा. एट दैट टाइम हाउ इज आवर वर्ल्ड. हमारा वर्ल्ड, हमारी दुनिया कैसी होगी. इज देयर विल बी अ पेट्रोल, इज देयर विल बी अ डीजल, इज देयर विल बी अ पोल्यूशन, देयर विल बी अ व्हीकल्स. आपके मन में क्या आता है. आज के 50 साल के बाद आप क्या सोचते हो. यू राइट वन पैराग्राफ, वन पेज. अभी मैंने पीयूष को भी थप्पड़ मार के समझाया, मैं आपको दिखा रहा हूँ. पीयूष ने सारे के सारे क्वेश्चन सीबीएस के लिखे इसी चैप्टर के दिखा रहा हूँ. मैं आपसे भी उम्मीद करता हूँ कि सारे के सारे 24 क्वेश्चन ये पूरे लिखना है आपको. मैंने आपको दिखाया. आई होप कि जब हम बोलेंगे नोटबुक चेक करने के लिए तब आपको मार्क्स मिलेंगे. आज का होमवर्क, व्हाट यू वांट टू सी, हाउ विल बी आवर वर्ल्ड इन 2050. 2050 में हमारी दुनिया कैसी रहेगी. अब बहुत सारे फिल्म भी आपने देखे होंगे, मशीन्स घूमेंगे, हम हवा में उड़ेंगे, बटन दबाएंगे, भागेंगे, है ना. ये कार्टून में अच्छा लगता है. But in scientific way, what you think, आप क्या सोचते हो. You can write in Hindi, you can write in English, no problem. You can write in Marathi also. I can read. You can write in Kannada also, you can write in Gujarati also. But you have to write more than one or two pages. Our world in 2050. What you observe, what you think, 2050 में कैसा रहेगा. आपको उसके बारे में लिखना है. और ये क्वेश्चन आंसर्स का आपको लिखना है. वर्कशीट भी मैंने दी है, आप प्रिंट करा के प्रैक्टिस कर सकते हैं. इसका लैट मैं कल आपको भेज दूंगा. मैंने बना के रखा है, मैं पोस्ट करूंगा, आप दे देंगे. सीसीटी का पेपर कुछ बच्चों ने दिया है, कुछ बच्चों ने नहीं दिया है. वो बहुत महान बच्चे, वो पेपर नहीं देते. टीचर पेपर बनाते, बच्चे पेपर नहीं देते. बहुत अच्छे बच्चे है ना. अभी तक 45 बच्चों ने पेपर दिया है. जिन्होंने नहीं दिया वो सीसीटी का पेपर देंगे, वो लैट का पेपर देंगे, वो क्वेश्चन आंसर भी लिखेंगे. और 2050 में हमारी दुनिया कैसी होगी वो भी आप लिखेंगे. थैंक यू, धन्यवाद. आपका दिन शुभ हो. जिसको क्लास समझ में आ गई वो